So I started this popsicle business at the end of 2019, and we decided to turn our backyard into a popsicle doorbell. So we do strawberry, key lime, Vietnamese coffee, spicy pineapple, watermelon basil lemonade, lemon basil, cheesecake heath bar, which is my new favorite.
There was this one time we had a big catering order. I think we bagged like 4,000 popsicles or something within like a week, which is an insane amount of popsicles.
So we're gonna make some boozy lemon basil lemonade pops. So it's fresh brewed tea, fresh sliced lemons and basil. So if you're in the Bywater Marini area anytime soon, come ring our bell. I have no hurrah, I have none of that.